Hello kids, in previous video I told you about what is digraph and also about the digraph sha. Okay, before starting a new digraph I am going to repeat the definition of digraph. When two letters put together it forms a new single sound, that is called digraph. Now I will teach you about the digraph cha. Letter C and H together produces a sound ch. For example, C-H-A-I-R, chair. Digraph is ch. Next one, C-H-E-C-K, ch. C-H-I-P-S, chips. Digraph is ch. Last one, C-H-O-P, chop. Now all of you do practice of this digraph.